Hello everyone, this is Srinivas Bisala. You are watching Chemistry is Easy. So in this video, I am going to solve a numerical from mole concept. It looks little bit lengthy, but it involves very, very basic concept. Let's see what is there in this numerical. A cylinder of compressed gas contains nitrogen and oxygen in the ratio 3:1 by moles. And if the cylinder is known to contain 2.5 × 10⁴ grams of oxygen, what is the total mass of the gaseous mixture? If you can solve this by your own, stop the video, solve it, and check the answer afterwards. Let me explain what is given here. They are given the ratio of nitrogen and oxygen as equal to 3:1. Along with it, the mass of oxygen is also given, which is 2.5 × 10⁴ grams. And we need to find out the mass of the gaseous mixture. Let me tell you how to solve this. Here, the ratio of number of moles of nitrogen and oxygen is given. And oxygen mass is given. So from mass of oxygen, you can get the number of moles of oxygen. As the ratio of nitrogen and oxygen moles is given, from the number of moles of oxygen, you can calculate the number of moles of nitrogen. And once we know the number of moles, we can calculate the mass of nitrogen, isn't it? Then we need to add the mass of oxygen and mass of nitrogen in order to get the mass of the gas mixture. I repeat, convert the mass of oxygen into number of moles of oxygen. Then you will get the number of moles of nitrogen, and convert the number of moles of nitrogen into mass of nitrogen. Then add both the values, you'll be getting the mass of the gaseous mixture. So if you understood at least the hint for this numerical, you can stop the video and solve it now. Otherwise, keep watching. First, calculate the number of moles of oxygen, which is nothing but equal to mass divided by its gram molecular mass, 32. And this value comes to be 781.25 exactly. Now, as the ratio of nitrogen and oxygen moles is given as 3:1. It means nitrogen moles is 3 times that of oxygen, isn't it? So therefore, the number of moles of nitrogen becomes equal to 3 × 781.25. Multiply this value, you'll be getting this one as 2343.75. What is this one? This many number of moles of nitrogen. Now convert the moles of nitrogen into mass of nitrogen. So how you will convert moles into mass? Simply multiplying by molecular mass, isn't it? So 2343.75 multiply with 28, and this value is nothing but 65,625 grams. And this one I will write it as 6.5625 × 10⁴ grams. So we already know the mass of oxygen, that is this much, and we got the mass of nitrogen. Then simply add both of them, we will be getting the mass of the gaseous mixture. So total mass of the gaseous mixture, this is 2.5 × 10⁴ plus 6.5625 × 10⁴, and this value is equal to 9.0625 × 10⁴ grams. So if you have any doubt, please watch it again, and once it is very clear, then try to solve this one and give the answer in the comment box. See here, the density of a gaseous element is 6 times that of nitrogen under similar conditions, and if the molecule of the element is a tetraatomic, what will be its atomic mass? So the density of a gaseous element is given as 6 times that of nitrogen, and the molecule is known to be tetraatomic. From this information, we need to calculate the atomic mass of the element. So once you are done with the numerical, please post your answer in the comment box. I will cross check it. Thank you. See you again in next video with a new numerical.